he was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, hi-ho. And off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. My mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was a true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her. Beneath her knee, I mean. Daddy's bed was lumpy, so mommy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses she slept upon. One night she rolled over, and mama was gone. So daddy was grumpy. Me and my old man, a tale as old as dirt. A bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me, left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. Oh, if you could only see me now, Daddy, I'd invite you to the wedding, but you have to be this tall to get in. My bride-to-be is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. The guest list will be major without a minor minor. La 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 la. Packs of royal lackeys playing violin.
Strings of royal underlings.
Who will not let you in? Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. Tricked out carriage.
Tricked out carriage.
20 stallions.
20 stallions.
With the coachman. With some torture just for fun. Cause I will have my wedding, and I will have a queen. Once I get that crown on, you will get the guillotine. And I'll punish you, Daddy, cause I'm all grown up and bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work. Hi-ya.